Everybody, welcome back to the Tomb of Sacrifice. Let's go do this. I'm so eager to go. Let's go fucking kill some mummies and chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of mummies. Oh, wait. We have nothing here so far. Thank God. Oh, we have a torch here, so let's see. Champion of the Sun. So he probably just wants, like, more torches. A fucking asshole. Oh, we need another one there. This guy is the Guardian of the Moon, so he needs to have more torches. Oh, look, I solved it. Did we get anything else from this? Well, I solved that in about, like, fucking 5 seconds, so... I mean, that one was fairly obvious. From the get-go. Oh, fuck, it's one of you assholes. You think your feeble arrows will hurt me? Oh, maybe it will. And I kind of don't want to use your stupid stasis ailment on me, because it causes me to have to, like, actually put effort into things. Oh shit, it's a snake. You brought company. Well, it's just poison, who cares. Okay. Fine, let's bring Pat back to a healing crystal. Just because I'm feeling in a kind of good mood. Also, it just occurred to me on that previous level, I could have gotten the items that I had just left behind there, and I think I might actually go back and get them. Meanwhile, while we're here. Just because there's no reason for me to leave them behind. And it looks like this thing stays open forever. Which is nice. Remember those, that nice... Oh, we have to basically redo that now. I've heard you guys like that puzzle, so I figured we'd redo it a bunch of times. We're going here first, getting this nice staff, because these were nice weapons. I don't know why I didn't just grab them again. And the other thing is over here somewhere. Because I want next level Pat to use it. It's gonna be a while before Pat can use it, unfortunately, because we're having a major fall off in levels now, which I'm finding to be quite disappointing. But while we're down here, we healed Pat, and we also get to try that amazing puzzle again. It just makes it reset every time I go there. Actually, it's not a timed puzzle at all. I don't know why I assumed it was, but it's not. Alright. Now back into this place. Alright, so we've already uncovered the secret of the magic sun. Actually, we did no such thing. And so now we're going to uncover the secret of the... magic hallway that never ends. Oh, we got more ammo. You know, we went from having like no ammo to basically a lot of ammo. And also, how much firearms does this require? Requires level 3. That's one of my biggest disappointments. We have not seen enough firearms. We found a revolver, we found a rifle, and then we had that flintlock pistol. And then they've been overall pretty bad. Alright, so we know that it doesn't never goes here. Ow. Fuck. And these stupid ass status ailments. Oh, no health regeneration. Oh, can't attack with this hand. You fucking sissy. Alright. Alright, well, I see a button here. Oh, that goes now there. I guess I'll flame shield us. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, now we're going in here instead. Well, now we have a billion more reasons to actually fucking go back to the healing crystal. Just because I'm, like, wounded as shit. Look how crippled this fucking party is. Oh, actually, where the hell are we? Oh, we got some mole jerky. Mm. Hey, if Candy said, is that his people? Eat it, you motherfucker. Some kind of close cousin, I'm sure. Alright. Okay, that is a button. Tomb of the Guardians. Well, we can go in there. While we're here. Sure. Well, guess who's fucked? I'm gonna take this torch with me. Not like everybody's not wounded anyways right now. Alright, where are we now? Fuck. I need a healing crystal more than ever now. Wow, so there's this asshole door here. Well, there's a button right there, so I'm guessing... I get it. Okay. Oh. What a dick game. Alright, well, might as well do this while we're, What the fuck? How do I remove this? Oh, probably like that. I like this. There we go. Oh, no, that's not it. There's another hall I'm supposed to fall down to reach this room. And that's not the one. But even if- oh no, if I land on the button, then I'll be able to open it. So, the one I was in, I need to be- yeah, it's- I'm right, it's basically the one that has that fucking teleporter is always the one that, is now kind of screwing me. Let's go back to Healing Crystal, just because, well, first of all, I'm almost dead, so that's pretty important. Second of all, this is the most douchiest voice I ever could have possibly put on for you fellas. We're not going back there yet. The reason I find this to be interesting, though... Shit. Yeah, we literally fell onto the last level. Which I find to be the most oddest thing. And I'm completely going in the wrong direction. And this is way too long of an episode. Fuck. Oh, well, guess what? It's the second episode. All in one. I go heal myself up. It's not the right way. And we heal. Oh no, it's over here somewhere. So I'm guessing that I'm supposed to fall somewhere else because I keep hearing those little monsters there. Now this other puzzle here completely eludes me. So basically what I can see is that, well, I need that to be up. Okay, I think I understand this now. So watch this. Alright, so we put this here because this is now closed. This will teleport me over here. We pick it up. We can go back. We can potentially throw it. I think I just... Well, you know what? One sec. We haven't been down there. Yeah, this is, yeah, this is the wrong side of that room. You know, I wonder, since we're back here, kind of... Well, let's just, well, first of all, let's just cast that. Fuck. There. We got that now. So this will take me back. I'm genuinely just curious. So this goes here. I really want to find a way into that room, so... But whatever, we can't. Alright, never mind. Whatever. And that will just send me back, so... Well, here we have the really weird snake room. Complemented by... Sword of a Million... Dicks. I don't know. Dude, I'm just making up names for stuff. You know the lizard pet. Ha ha ha. I love making him eat his own people. All right. So we know that the force fields are basically are not affected by anything we have to throw at it. So let's continue on. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Really? This is what it does? This is the most douchiest thing this game could have done. Puts you in a fucking room with these things. So here's what I'm gonna try and do. I'm gonna try and butt rush getting my shield out and putting it in the middle of that room, basically. Either that, or I'm gonna just fucking, cause that's douchey. I'm sorry. Oh shit. Oh, I can kind of go around it. These things look like Actually, I should have been Oh fuck. Okay, apparently something triggers these things. Actually, we're okay still for now. Which will be fine. I don't know what triggers those spikes to come up. Probably, I'm gonna heal Can though. It's one more hit and he's toast. Oh fuck! Pat died. Well, rip. I'm not wasting my res scrolls on him like that. This shit's horrible. Yeah, I'm gonna have to heal Jack then. I've never seen them knock back ever. Which kind of sucks. There we go. Alright, so since we defeated all of the monsters here, our prize is getting the fuck out of this room. Oh, and this unlocks, so... The Ancient Claymore. Heavy-handed weapon deals cold damage with a cooldown of 5, and also has a cleave special attack. Ironically, the special attack requires less effort than the other stuff. That's a really nice weapon, though. Cold damage, too? Sign me the fuck up. Alright, we really don't need that axe anymore. We're not using that thing anymore. I'm gonna try mostly doing this kind of combo. Alright, let's go back to the other floor. So let's go back here. So this is basically just a giant secret. Alright, I would like to find my way out of here first. Fuck, this is the wrong way. Ow. Let's go back here. And there's like a healing crystal or something, whatever, here. That's a really cool looking sword, actually. I like the amount of strength it gives. Alright. God damn, we're just spending hours backtracking to this crystal here. Which is quite unfortunate. But I'm trying not to do it too often. But this is the point where the game, I guess, kind of gets a little bit difficult. It's like, what have you learned? When will you learn? Etc. Alright, well, let's go back to that room and let's go see. What the fuck is the solution to that nice puzzle that we saw? So far, I've been figuring out most of these on my own. Alright, let's give it a save here. So, I think these are now, once again, the one-way teleporters. That would be correct. Alright, pressing that button does activate that. We cannot get across there from here. This door does not open. Opening this up redirects the fireballs to there, but we do not appear to have any other tools at our disposal. We need to though make these little fellas we need to make them change directions. All right, let's fall into these holes and see where we end up. What the fuck? I don't know why I heard the dying noise. Okay, let's not go here, because this is the exact place I was at before. We can also try those other two holes, see if those lead anywhere, but I'm going to lean towards probably not. I don't exactly like the fact I'm under so much pressure, though, to basically find out where to go. Alright. Yeah, these things don't have anything on them. Jeez, our nice little fire shield. Okay, that's just opening that up. Alright, well, we can try what's down in these holes. There's a key over there. It really comes down to what this is. If we toggle this... sorry. Yeah, it just prevents it from going that way anymore. So it is a redirection, but we don't have access to that. I wonder, does the snake, sorry, I'm gonna try something, actually. Where's that snake staff I had? I'm just curious to try it. What do you know? That was the solution. Haha. I am ungettable. Ow. Nice! Oh man, explodes into nice crystal shards there too. Oh shit. Swear to God, if you paralyze one of my people, I'm gonna get so mad. There we go. Alright. This is just now open permanently. Unfortunately, it would appear that we actually are forced to fall into this next area. But that's fine with me, we already know where this goes. It's the not knowing that bothers me. But it's their way of forcing you to come down and get that sword, maybe. Maybe the sword has some sort of purpose for later. So, for what reason can it not go back there? Oh, I have no idea why we can't go back there. I don't know why it wasn't open to begin with, actually. It's gonna save me. Archmage is something, okay. Protection plus 3, willpower plus 1, opposed to vitality, okay. Nope. Wow, there's an entire set going on here. Oh, Embalmer's Pants definitely goes to him. Yeah, there's entire sets going on here, and I had no idea about that. I'm just missing the gloves and the other thing. Sorry, I keep pressing things too fast. I don't know where the rogue armor is, but this is actually kind of neat. I had no idea I had been this entire... Oh, there we go, rogue vest. Oh, that goes definitely onto him. Oh, then there's a mirror as well. Oh, yeah, I've been giving him the mirrors shit for this guy. Oh, there you go. And then these are the rogue gloves. Wow, let's see what happens when we put all this on. Like a shadow. Assassin. Well, you know, he has now a whole bunch of, he has the entire set now. I didn't realize that. I only clued in now that's what I was doing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm never going to use that or this. So let's just get rid of some of this. Oh, we'll use the mirror stuff on something else. I kind of like the fact he has all this shit. That's fucking awesome. Alright. Now he's black. Alright. Three steps, X. and south from XX. Three steps X and south from XX. What? Okay, something related to XXX, so... If you're looking forward to this game, there's gonna definitely be some pornography in it for you all. Now we're kind of low on the... So let's go find out where the XXX is. Eat a beetle. Disgusting. Alright. Alright. Well, we're basically done with that then. I guess the only thing we have now to do is, oh, hi. Those guns do no damage. You thought you were being all cool with your little screech attack? Think again, buddy. Oh, we haven't been here. There's a disgusting lizard on a stick that will definitely go to Pat. Pat will eat that soon enough. I love how much damage we do. Wow. What was it? Okay, so where did these guys come from? Definitely not here. Well, we can hear the fireballs just fucking going off over in that other room. They probably came from here. Alright, that was interesting. Huh. We just set off something. Alright. Well, I guess the next puzzle is this. We have a power gem there. You know, we haven't seen what's down in the hole yet, so... Whatever. Fuck. Oh, I can't move anywhere. Fuck. Just move. Alright. Getting ready to lock them in the cube of shame. I love the cube of shame. There we go. All right, we got that one too. Nice. Alright, that's we got some more food. We got like a ton of snake food. Whoops. Uh-oh. Oh, he just ate the beetle, that's okay. Whatever. We have a lot of food again. I could probably make Jack, eat something, but no. He's not allowed. Wow, that crit. Fucking hell. You see, this is what I mean. Like, what's even the point of using all these antidote potions when I get crippled all the time? Because I'm just gonna fucking head back. I would rather head back to the healing crystals, because look how much resources I'm gonna fucking waste just by, like, waiting here. Because it's like, the combat is actually pretty crippling to the point where it's just, like, I feel it's more worth my time. I mean, I guess if I was playing on the difficulty that I could only use the healing crystals once, then it would matter to me, but at this point it doesn't. See, his heavy weapons one. Okay, so it's a heavy blow. Oh, we got some khakis. Nice. And they're pretty crappy khakis, but just in case, we're going to take it with us, just because... If there's anything I've learned, it's that, to ignore people's OCD and to take everything. Alright. Well, this now confuses me, because now I have no idea what to do. Although that note we got before might actually be indicative indicative of what we have to do, because that's an interesting scroll. The three steps from X and south from XX. So yeah, fuck if I know. All right, well. Definitely have to do something here. Huh. Well, I guess we'll figure this out next time, so take care, guys. Bye.